things that are real good. It must be. I mean, it's extremely low. There's a lot of inflow going into this thing. It's coming right at me now. It looks like it might just be a shelf, but it's really low. It's probably lower than I am. I'm zoomed. Severe? Okay. Because I'm looking at a very... Okay, hold on, I gotta back up. Wait a minute, what the hell is that? What the hell? It's really, really low. It's like starting to pick up condensation from in the valley. It's like lower than I am, just about. Okay. All right, thanks. All right. It's going green. But part of that shelf. Yeah, I see bits of the shelf cloud that are lower than I am that are rising up into it, and it's starting to go green at the upper part of the shelf, and a little bit of green in the rain area below the shelf or behind the shelf. And there's thunder coming from the east now. There's a cell that's to my east, I think, and I don't know if that's coming into it or not, but I can't see anything under this huge shelf thing. It's humongous. It's extremely low. Walpole's in the northwest corner of Cheshire County. Yes. Well, put it this way, it's southeast of Springfield, Vermont. Southeast of Springfield. Of Cheshire County, yeah. Right across the river from Westminster. Oh my gosh. Probably. Except for that massive thing that's hanging down over there.